just felt it in your bones.
Big shake, it's time. $15.5 million in net worth. For us to rattle and roll. I've got 5 different houses. I also have 4 ex-wives, 3 children who are semi-legitimate, alimony to pay, which I don't even want to go into. I've been arrested more times than I can count. I've been in rehab 3 times. It's not about the fucking money. You don't want to hear cliches like, you know, money can't buy happiness, but it can't. Take it from somebody who knows. It never has. Just remember that.
Why the cameras?
Well, we're still trying to piece together exactly why.
This is like
what 400?
Like Fellini.
That's why. So that's like a ridiculous amount of cameras. Like I could understand maybe like 1 for each room.
You know, I don't know, man. It's
and 1 for outside. But,
man, it's just like
outside, but 400.
It's just like out there.
400. That's like a little creepy.
I can tell you. Obviously, whoever rented this place with millions of dollars worth of artwork wanted to protect their investment quite a bit.
If you really think about this, it could have been a murder. It could have been a cult thing. It could have been an accident. It could have been arson. It's like, what happened? We don't even know what happened.
It was a great party. You should have came. We would have loved to have had you.
Well, you came, right?
You're a very good-looking guy. It would have been great to have you there. I love your eyes. You could get lost in them. And I'm sure a lot of the girls, that girl, she'd probably have sex with you on stage in front of a bunch of people. And, you know, I'd like to watch. I'd like backstage passes to that show.
Where the hell's my shirt?
It's just as you see.
At a party, there's nothing that's private.
Madness is free.
There's no privacy at parties.
So bring what you got, give it up.
Try to market it.
These kids were gonna be like,
everything you do it perfectly.
Like the next big thing.
The way you move is sexuality.
Could be the next Jersey Shore.
I feel like if you were close to me.
Thought that their life was so interesting.
You know you gotta give it all to me.
Thought that they would videotape this party. Would have made for great TV.
No! Something out of a movie. No! Crazy party scene from a movie.
Got to market it. That's what I think. Could be the next Jersey Shore.
Wow.
I'm gonna be the average brother with soul.
Sometimes life is stranger than fiction.
It sure felt like it could have been like some kind of reality show.
So we got a story on our hand that is hotter than fried chicken in South Carolina in August.
Sir, I will have you hooked before you take off, and I'll have you sold before you land.
That's something real special for you.
Basically, I got myself months ago
that I think you really like.
A tape that was called
like just in a
graduation party label.
Just one sentence,
pitch, please. In a one
sentence. Madness.
This shit is crazy.
I mean, I'll tell you about the part.
Concise pitch.
I'll tell you fucking everything you want.
Pitch, graduation party.
Oh, you want to know about the party?
Yes, yeah.
Is a television.
Let's go, Tom.
Alright.
Stop right there.
No, sir.
Just call me tomorrow, okay?
Is this it?
Well, I'm dead tomorrow.
Alright, fine.
Let's go.
No, I don't know my parents.
What's the...
I don't...
I need to get
that. And of course, a... Hey!
I'll never let you go. Held you tight in the steel of the night.
Basically, I got myself.
I'm actually with the New York Attorney General's office.
Months ago.
In regards to
a tape.
Some found footage.
That was called.
You may have.
Graduation party.
In your possession?
We thought nothing of.
Acquired all of the footage since the CAA.
What is your ultimate wish in life? What could you do if you could just do
anything. Oh, mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, mama, I can hear you a crying, you're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and I don't have.
Oh, mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, mama, I can hear you a-crying, you're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and I don't have very long.
I'm out here all by myself, see ladies and stones, baby Capone. Living wealthy, pictures on the surface, but I'm dreaming. Seeing daddy singing, full of crooked demons, already crazy and screaming. I guess them nightmares as a child had me scared. But
I got nothing to lose.
Mr. Secretary, I have reason to believe you may have information regarding the whereabouts. I believe you know where these...
Yeah, dile que mejor.
Yes, that he has no information regarding these students. He has no idea what you were talking about.
Like a Savannah, alcohol and booty calls. We used to do them as adolescents, do you recall? Raised his cheese. Loped out and blazed the weed. Get on the roof, let's get smoked out and blaze with me. Two in the...
Authorities say he faked his own death.
We've all had the fantasy, if only briefly, escape your current life and start over. No responsibilities, no romantic entanglements, no debts. All of it, perhaps, while chilling on a beach. Tonight, the story of one man who not only had this fantasy, but allegedly went for it. Prosecutors say a clerical businessman faked his own death, leaving behind a trail of victims from whom he stole millions. He's not the first person to try this, but now the jig is up.
Who faked his own death.
It was a bold scheme.
Who faked his own death.
But it didn't work.
Was very much alive.
Shackles and shaggy hair was a far cry from this guy, the slick director, who was riding high just a few years ago until he allegedly faked his own death and vanished. Suicide note saying he would die and be buried in shame and regret. So why did he engineer this elaborate...
That anybody who aided him in a
to the huntsman or a player that made you pay the cost, that now assumes relaxed positions and prostitutes your loss. Were you tortured by your own thirst in those pleasures that you seek, that made you Tom the curious, that makes you James the weak?
And you claim you got something going, something you call unique. But I've seen your self-pity showing as the tears roll down your cheeks. Soon you know I'll leave ya, and I'll never look behind. Cause I was born for the purpose that crucifies your mind. So convince your mirror, as you've always done before, giving substance to shadows, giving substance evermore. And you assume you got something to offer. Secret shiny in you. But how much of you is repetition that you didn't whisper to him too?
Just a flip.